there in your country can be translated on the ground into real life projects.
Thank you very much. Allow me to also join the weight of my colleagues here to thank Fiki, the people of India, for organizing such a wonderful meeting. Zambia is centrally located in Africa with about 8 neighbors, and we have about 40% of the waters in the region, and 42 million hectares of arable land is available for utilization, whereas only 11% of that 42 million hectares is being utilized. Currently, Zambia is the second leading producer of maize in the region. I think we must be second to South Africa. We have a population of 13 million, and currently we are running a government project, or a program called Farming Food Support Program, where 900,000 farmers are benefiting through inputs and seeds. All this is done to increase the tillage of this 42 million hectares of land. And our policy this year, we are promoting what we are calling a farm blocks. We have about 10 provinces in Zambia, and we've set aside 100,000 hectares of land available for farm blocks. We think that many countries around us. So with our centrality, Zambia would be an investment opportunity for this yearning market. We don't even meet the demands of our neighbors in terms of maize. Despite having 40% of our waters in the region, we still import fish from China. We think that this should be an opportunity for investors in fish farming and aquaculture. So these are some of the openings that are available. In the farm blocks, the investment opportunities that we are looking at is cage and pond aquaculture. We're also looking at cashew nut production. I must mention that we have cotton linked to garment manufacturing, tobacco processing, jetrofa, palm oil production. These are some of the things that we are looking at. Let me also say that Zambia would be a very good investment destination country, as we this year are going to be celebrating our 50 years of independence.